Got them Majin Buu's on, baby. Those Commanders. What you know about that? We over here on the floor of E3, actually getting some time to walk the floor for once, you know? But we're on our way to a signing and an appearance. Ironically enough, we are going to be playing Dragon Ball Z. I had no idea, but I just knew to wear these Majin Buu kicks, you understand? That's just the universe coming together, doing what we're supposed to do. High stepping.
You see it?
E3. Two titles. I'm the one.
You want to do the intro?
Yeah. What's up, you all? I am Goldie Kingston, aka Vegeta247, and you are watching another episode of I Am Kick.
Hey! Yeah. You did it. You know my intro, huh? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, he said it. You are watching another episode of I Just Love Kicks, and we are here doing a review of sneakers per usual. But what sneakers are we reviewing? Look at what we had to go through to get these sneakers.
How are we gonna get that?
I got it.
Yeah.
Slides them in, and yeah, I know what people are gonna say.
Ah, Dragon Ball again? These are sneakers came out so long ago.
I know, but I am reviewing the Dragon Ball sneakers as I get through the sagas and episodes in the franchise, and I have just completed the Buu saga. So now, I'm reviewing the Buu sneakers. Dragon Ball, Adidas, Hope, okay? Dragon Ball, Adidas, Boo sneakers, Adidas Commandos. You know, here we are, the good box that I like. Here we go, you see Boo on the side. And as part of the mural right there, Boo and a little bit of Shenron. I think you can see Vegeta's foot in there. Yes, you can. Stack them up, you know what you get. So I had them all in my closet. He really wanted to see what the mural looked like. And I told him, we'll do it when I get back, blah, blah, blah. And eventually, he ended up doing it on his own. He went into the closet and stacked him up himself, did you? On top of the closet, way high up in the air, huh? Yeah, that was cool.
He was telling me to get down.
You were in there too?
Yeah.
And you were telling him to get down? Because he wasn't supposed to be up there, was he?
No.
All right, so here we go. I'm gonna put you right here for a second. Uh-huh. And let's go ahead and open the box. You want to open it? Go ahead, open it. Here we are. Yes, the box is now open. And as you can see, the tissue, oh no, okay. The tissue on the inside, detailed artistic depiction of what is happening in this battle. Vegeta and, whoa. If you do that, you might rip the tissue, dude. What you doing, dog? Why are you ripping it, man?
Why? Because
no pieces. No, I don't want to rip. I need it to be intact. Please. Okay. This is the battle. I know that Vegeta and Boo are battling here, but I don't need you to be battling here with this tissue. You know what I'm saying? We're all on the same team right now. The tissue and Boo. So here it is. Well, Vegeta and Majin Boo essentially battling for the sake of the world. No, man. Why? Majin Buu and Vegeta. And I don't know if I like this because this is supposed to be Majin Buu's sneaker, yet he's the one who's getting beat up. It should be a picture of him beating up Vegeta, and then in Vegeta's sneaker, it should be Vegeta beating up Majin Buu, unless they're the same. I don't know. Ah, it's funny that you should ask that. You see that little tentacle on top of Majin Buu's head. So you know what he can do with that? He can use it to change anything into anything. So he can take like a person, and he'll look at him with a tentacle, and he'll change him into chocolate.
And he can
turn him into a lollipop too. What's he can turn him into chocolate. He can turn him into candy. And then you know what he does?
What?
He eats the people. So, without further ado, let's get into the sneaker itself. The Adidas Commander, a very unique design by Adidas here. You see this version, all pink, representing the skin tone of Majin Buu on the upper, as you can see. One of the cooler details is the fact that you see that M. You see it on Majin Buu, you see it on Vegeta. This is the sign or the mark of the all-seeing, all-knowing, all-powerful wizard, Babidi, son of the all-seeing, all-knowing, all-powerful wizard, Bibidi. What's going on, dude? Eating my shoes, and why? Why are we eating sneakers right now? So how about we talk about the details now? Let you eat the sneakers. How about that? Deal? I'm not gonna let you eat the sneakers, but I'm just saying that to get you to stop. Anyway, here we are. So you see the on the original Commanders, you'll see like Adidas sign and then the Commanders box. The Majin Buu version, you see the M is actually that sign of Bibidi that you see on all the Majin. Here's the mesh tongue. Nice, lightweight, breathable mesh tongue and some pink laces again. Inside is Mr. Satan, who is Majin Buu's best friend, kind of like a father figure. Finally, Majin Buu has somebody that can guide him to doing the right thing, although Mr. Satan is kind of shady too. Six-star Dragon Ball, and it coordinates with the fact that this is the sixth sneaker to come out in the collaboration. And that's what this is. This is devolving very, very fast. The attention span is going. Oh, look at the outsole. Look at this. Look how rough it is on the bottom. A little bit of a grip on the outsole. Could be a commander. You feel it?
Wait, I can climb up the walls with these shoes.
You might be able to climb up the walls with these shoes, but please don't do that in this house. On the bottom of the soles, we have some kanji. And I have not consulted my translator in Shinsuke to find out like what these symbols mean, and I need to do that. There are also purple laces. I know. You can't fight it anymore. Oh, but these are. Oh, no. No. He's actually biting them. No. The insoles, the details, as you've seen throughout these sneakers, you've seen the pink. You've seen the details with Dragon Ball. These ones are pink to coordinate with Majin Buu. So, that is all that we have for today. I think that this has devolved beyond the point that I wanted to get to. We're reaching that point, but we're gonna cut this off and like, comment, subscribe. Tell me what your favorite sneaker in the franchise, in this collab is. For me, I think it's gonna be either the Goku sneaker or this sneaker. I don't know, I go back and forth, but what do you guys think? Let me know in the comments. And that's all that we have for today. Catch us next time, on I Just Love Kicks.
Bye, baby.
Bye, baby.
Kamehameha.
Kamehameha. Ba-ba-ba-ba.
Ba-ba-ba-ba.
It's hot in here, man. Da 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 da